Hi guys, this is Clifford from RNX Vlogs and welcome again to our channel. Today, I will be going to Hyundai Service Center. Dadalhin natin tong auto natin. At tayo po ay magpapa-service for 25,000 kilometers. Nakagayak tayo since dumaan tayo sa LTO for license renewal. So samahan niyo ako as I go there and sana maliit lang yung babayaran natin. Right. Okay guys, andito na tayo sa Hyundai Tagbilaran. Hello sir. Servicer?
Saan na ito eh?
Kinahanglan?
2, 2, 2, 1, 7.
Actually, this is the first car. Binali namin to second hand from a foreigner, from Panglao. So, lingkod sa back ay sirado pa, wala pa 1 PM. Mga 4 minutes pa para mo 1 PM.
A few moments later. Beyond the shores, there is something more just waiting for you and me. I see that you're yearning for something more. I feel
so lindawas na ta sa Hyundai. O sa kahit bicycle kay Mato sa Aldona. Tumbalik ko ng later. And uuwi na po tayo. It's a very tiring day. We've been to LTO to renew our license. It took me quite some time. Then maraming tao. But picking up the plastic license, it just took me around 30 minutes. Yeah. Around 5:20 na ngayon. Pinasok ko to sa kasa around 1 PM. Pinick up ko lang naman, so not bad. So uwi na po tayo ngayon and see you guys. Just a quick background ng ating auto, since I think this is the first time na makita nyo to sa aking channel. We acquired it last year pa lang, around 450 yun. Ganda lang nitong auto na to, is sobrang tipid. Diesel engine siya. It's a 2016 na Hyundai Accent CRDI. And yeah, wala akong masabi. It's very economical. Sobrang tipid. Tapos, kinukumpara ko siya. First time na mag-drive ko yung Everest. Kinukumpara ko, yun na, syempre, SUV yun. There will be a large difference talaga when it comes to fuel consumption. Pero yung Everest naman, it's packed with security features. So, wala lang. Nasabi ko lang, since hindi ko na din talaga masyado na drive tong auto, dahil mas gusto kong i-drive yung Everest, which has better security para sa akin. Like reverse cameras everywhere, may sensor siya, front, back. So marami siyang safety features guys, yung Everest natin. It is a 2018 titanium premium na version na model, has a lot of airbags everywhere, so protektado yung family mo. I'm not sure with other brands and other models. Nung first time na drive ko, para talagang nasa aeroplano ako, yung dashboard, feel niya and everything. And of course, pag SUV ka, it's, ang tawag neto, mas mataas siya. So, kung in case of accidents, would be a better choice, a better option. But yeah, no regrets dito sa auto na to. Still, ganda ng makina, pertipid. Yung aircon niya, wala namang problema. As you can see here, we'll have a quick home review tour. Basic lang siya, so wala, no touchscreen, doesn't even have a Bluetooth, but it serves the purpose naman. Para gibidyohan ba? So that's it guys, thank you for coming along. Like, share, subscribe, Aeronex Vlogs.
Like and subscribe.